tree.
Oh wow.
That was a short hike.
That was a short hike. Not sure where to go.
Follow where Gabriel's going. That entire tree.
Go that way. Yeah, you're facing the east right now. So let's find that clearing. Right. We are close to that clearing.
Yeah.
So, and that's straight east.
Yeah.
Let's go straight east. Actually, okay. East now is kind of that way.
Yeah.
That opening, that's where we want to go, eh? Straight at that opening.
This one.
I mean, the direction wise, if we can see it, then we're okay,
yeah.
Right? So that peak is where we want to go.
behind us. Doesn't help that I'm going first because I get all the dirt.
The stick, Nathan lost his stick, and that's where it is right there. He's gonna put it back. Yeah, so we came off from up there, actually not far from the mountain trail. Maybe it's a different trail up there, I don't know. So we came straight down here, followed the GPS, my track, and led us back to the stick. Perfect. What time is it? 3 o'clock. We left the top, not quite the summit. We left the lunch area at 12:40. 12:41, two hours and a bit. Got to go.